we are into manufacturing of bathroom sanitary fitting business, and we manufacture sanitary fitting, shower and accessories by the brand name Eauset. And I've been associated with Naredco past 6 months, and the experience so far has been incredible. The platform, one thing is it's a learning platform, how the government is taking care of with the RERA Act and the affordable housing concept which is coming in. And as Eauset, we feel that we can contribute a lot in affordable housing sector, where our tagline is also affordable luxury. The idea of the company is to provide branded products with 10-year warranty to people who want to have a house of their own. And with interest rates coming down and a lot of focus on the government and the private builders for affordable housing, so we think that we can partner with them and can become. I think acquisition, the land is the 70% part of the total project cost. So I think that's the biggest challenge for a builder. If that can be sorted out between builder and the government and bring it down to a level where it can be, we can call it a truly affordable. So I think that is where the challenge lies. I think it's possible, of course. I think the transparency in the system, the real serious suppliers in the whole supply chain, including the builders, the building material companies, I think we all have to collectively work together and make a common roadmap so that we can collectively work, and whatever vision our Prime Minister has stated of 2020, that housing for all, I think definitely it is achievable. Yes, it is a challenge, but it is achievable.
How the government is working as far as real estate is concerned?
I think they brought a lot of transparency in the system, which was lacking. And I think at the end of the day, end customer who's taking interest, bank loans to own a house, I think that was the real gap where he was facing the challenge. I think that transparency brought in a lot of issues, concerns, and I think by step, I think they are plugging those gaps with the policies like RERA and other policies. So I think this plugging of the gap and bringing the transparency in the system, I think will be a boon to this real estate industry.
Thank you so much.